Hey guys, sorry I had a phone call, but the other thing I want to show you is this sweatshirt. When I moved down from Huntsville to Florida, I had to get rid of a lot of sweatshirts, and because it's a lot warmer here. One thing I did keep was my favorite sweatshirt, and that is this Burton. This is the Burton Crown Bonded Hoodie. This is so awesome. You can snowboard in this thing without a jacket. That's how cool it is. It's wind resistant, uses the dry ride material, DWR system, so it's really breathable. And it's water resistant and wind resistant. So this is the 2 years ago color. That's why I love it. I still have it in my collection. It's nice red, but this year we have a really nice charcoal color. And it is just really, really has a nice texture to it. Looks really cool. My favorite hoodie by far. If you don't need the wind resistant, this one here, the oak hoodie, this one allows a little bit of wind to come through. It's a little bit more, a lot of weight, so it'd be a little bit cooler if you're just hanging around town or in the house or whatever. The oatmeal color one is real nice, but by far my favorite is the bonded hoodie. Go snowboarding, 50 degree weather, 45 degree weather. It's gonna be awesome on the snow and awesome around town in the wind. So anyway, it's my favorite hoodie by far. Check it out. See you later. I know a sad soul.